Alright guys, this is the NASCAR iRacing Series Daytona 500. I'm hoping I've got my graphics problems sorted out. I went through and I did a bunch of stuff trying to correct all the frame rate issues I was having. It's actually a fairly common problem on iRacing right now. A lot of people having issues. So one of the things that I did was I removed the join and part messages, which means if somebody leaves or joins, I won't see it on screen. I've also disabled render while driving, so anybody who joins last minute, their car will be plain white. I'm just gonna pull over and let everyone drive on by me. I want to start near the back. I'm just wanting to finish this race. That's the big thing, just one finish. If I make it to lap 198 and get wrecked out, okay, understandable. Doesn't bother me a bit. But if I only make it to lap...
So you should be on the inside here.
If I only make it to lap 30, or even lap 4, I'll be upset.
Closed. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 25.
I'm going to start doing these NASCAR iRacing Series races this summer. Or actually, this will be my first one. I'll be doing it as long as it's fun for me. I tried doing it once before and got caught up with summertime activities. And that may happen again this year. I like going fishing, so I may choose to go fishing one weekend instead of getting ready to do these races. We'll have to see how it goes, but yeah. Getting ready to go green again here. Let me unmute everybody, and I'm just going to try to stay out of trouble and maybe work my way towards the back.
Coming to the green here,
the
bud.
First 150 laps or so.
Drag those brakes.
There is a lot of push in this car.
Yeah, baby, do your thing. Ready? Green flag.
When the tires get old and you're in the draft, the car tries to push all the way up to the wall. You'll see people bouncing off the walls here. I know it's hard to believe. I know it's hard to believe on Daytona
and
iRacing, but...
Sorry, you can come down if you want.
Still there, right next to you. Clear. Good job.
But if you watch the Daytona 500 on television today, you'll see that we're taking lines similar to what they were taking in that race.
Welcome to the
grind. I'm waiting a little bit here, Ken, so we can at least tag up a little bit here.
Yep, I got it.
I'm gonna back off a little bit.
I'm in the last race. It took about 22 laps for the leader to catch me, so we should be good.
You see my frame rate is really low.
I
turned
on
adaptive V-Sync in my video control panel.
Very low.
And it gives my GPU a little bit of time to catch up. And instead of being 84 frames a second, trying to work real hard to get 84 frames a second, it's able to slide off a little bit. Stay a little bit cooler.
Inside. Still there at your door. Clear, clear, clear.
As you can see, I'm not having
inside
bad frame rate issues yet.
Still there.
And there's a lot of cars on screen.
Still there on the bottom.
And there was a frame drop right there, but it wasn't too bad.
Still there.
And you will notice I am working my way to the back.
Still there on the bottom. You're clear, him. Inside.
No pressure behind you, Paul.
Still there. Clear low. Inside. Still there, right next to you.
You come on down, James.
Still there. Clear if you need it.
There are 31 cars in this field. keep my eyes open for smoke.
No pressure, by the way. 10 and 9, I appreciate the air.
I like the fact that you can't run very wide all the way around this track once the tires get worn in. See, I got pushed out right there, just because I'm in the draft. The last,
thank you, sir.
What do they call it? The Alabama 500, where you do 500 laps at Talladega. I did that
purple
last season.
Purple car in the wall.
Did that last season. It was a lot of fun. I didn't win, but just the fact that you couldn't run side by side throughout the entire race made it a lot more fun, a lot more interesting. Yes, I've got my graphics turned all the way up, and the frame rate still isn't as bad as it was at New Hampshire. New Hampshire seemed to be the worst one I had, as far as the frame rates and stuttering. So, yeah. I mean, it's not a perfect frame rate. You're only seeing 30 frames a second. I'm seeing close to 60. Just the adaptive V-sync. So you may see things jumping around a little bit more, but on my end it was really smooth. Every once in a while there'll be a little catch, like a little freeze frame, but it's barely there long enough to notice. But I like being able to turn my graphics all the way up. When I bought this video card, it was so high-end that I could have the graphics turned all the way up, and I was getting close to 150 frames a second on this track. But now it's not so high-end anymore. Oh. That was smoke. We gathered it up. Good. It's the guys that overreact and cause accidents a lot of times.
Yay, keep digging. What was that?
Got a lot of push there. You almost have to drive this thing like you're at Charlotte or something. To the end of the race, I will put more effort into moving forward. But right now, I'm just hoping to gain places through attrition. Just keep up with the lead pack so I don't get left behind and lapped.
Thank you, Paul, for keeping it up there.
Thank you.
You can see this drift has a huge effect on the car, especially in turns 3 and 4. 202 miles an hour down the back stretch, and in the turn you're gonna need to give a slight lift or touch the brakes or however you choose to slow your car down. out of this turn, it's real easy to hit the wall now. Once your tires get worn out.
Inside. Clear.
Chris, if you want by, let me know. I'm just cruising.
I think you're both. That's why I'm running up like above you. I'm just riding, really.
There's 31 cars in this field, so I have to.
Outside.
I have
clear.
To finish better than 15th. You guys watched my B-class race from Indianapolis last week. You probably noticed some crackling in the background of the microphone. And the reason for that was, oddly enough, I added some RAM to my computer, and when I plugged everything back in, I left the microphone cable draped across the power cable.
I didn't hear what you said, Dan.
Oddly enough, that's what was causing that crackling, whereas you shouldn't be hearing crackling right now. If you are, then I misidentified the problem. But I tried to replicate it after removing it from the power cable, and never heard it again, so. Wow, we have gone 18 laps without anything crazy. No wrecks. I don't want to jinx myself. Knock on wood. I just want to finish the race. If I finish in the top 15, I'm happy. NASCAR iRacing Series is something I've wanted to get into for quite a while. I got into it a while back, but I wasn't really that familiar with stock car racing. I'd been doing IndyCar for a long time, and I really hadn't gotten used to stock cars, the way they handle, that kind of thing. And when it came time of year when I could go fishing, I started fishing. So I don't guarantee that I'll be...
Welcome to Long Hill Corner.
He is not a spot.
I don't guarantee that I'll be doing every race, but I think I will do most of them, and I think I can guarantee that I will be doing the full-length races. You know, Bristol and Homestead and Talladega. Oh, whatever other ones there are. I'm not sure about Sonoma. Now, I'm a road racer. I love road racing. But, you know, in one of these cars, yeah, I have my doubts.
Clear.
We're about halfway from green flag pit stops. I actually saw that coming a long time ago, but I thought it was going to be on this turn here. Oh, there's some frame problems.
Inside. You're clear, him.
That was nasty. That doesn't happen again.
Dude, it's lap 23, you don't have to make moves like that. What'd you say? Popped him into two.
Oh, yeah, he's reckless. I've seen that earlier.
Thank you, 14. And behind checking up.
Caution. Quickly tell me about your car if you can. The road is closed.
Why couldn't you just ride the wall?
Line up behind the 29.
Yeah, believe it or not, I was trying to keep it up there, but I didn't want to.
Alright. First caution of the day. Alright, looking for 15. Kind of unusual for me to get everything serviced. Stuff that I fear. See, there was no rhyme or reason to that. There wasn't a whole bunch of cars on track, tires smoking, all that. It's just, it just decided it didn't want to produce frames at that moment, so they got all nasty.
Alright, bud, clean that thing out real well. Give those tires a good scrub.
I pitted again to get closer to the back. Yeah. Change tires or fuel or anything like that.
Green flag.
Just
take care of everything, my man. Doing a really good job. Really good job, bud. Outside.
If I'd been closer to the front, whenever that wreck happened, I may have gotten involved.
Still there. Still outside.
And I am uncomfortably close to the front.
Still outside.
Now.
Still there? Clear outside. Quarter. Still inside. Clear.
No pressure behind your rod. Just gonna ride.
Inside.
Same thing.
Still inside. Clear.
Come on in, dude.
Inside. Still there.
Sorry,
good job.
You have good lucky dog next time.
Thanks for the room behind me, Scott. Yeah, I'm good just riding.
Going by, Jason. I'm just riding, buddy.
I think everybody's got the same idea about this race. You know, you just wanna turn laps until you get to the last pit stop, and then that's when you really wanna push the effort. And like I said, these races for me are gonna be one-shot races. The only races I'll be able to do will be the Sunday night races. So it's pretty much, I might do A-class races during the week just to get prepared, you know, for practice sake. But the NASCAR iRacing series races will be one-shot deals. If I was to come in here and do five laps and get wrecked out, that's it. That's the one you guys are going to see. If I come in here and do 198 laps and get wrecked out, that's the one you're going to see. Whatever race I run that week, that will be the race you see.
Slow car up high, guys.
So wish me luck. So I'm in 21st position, and in order to get into points, all I would need to do is pick up six positions. I know what you're going to say, easier said than done, but these tracks really aren't hard to make up positions on, you know? Just get somebody to work with you. If you lose the pack, yeah, you're screwed. But that's why you just don't lose the pack. That's it.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move. Outside. Clear.
Go on to me, Chrome.
Believe it or not, I am in the draft right now. That's why my gauge is red. It looks like you're too far back to be in the draft, but no, you're not.
Inside, inside. Still there. Clear of Moe.
Left car's down low, guys. We're all going high.
I love the way this group communicates.
Sure you're taking care of your stuff. You can't get breaking. Nice and smooth, good rhythm.
Who's blinking?
He blinks every now and then, Michael. Not too bad. He'll once or twice a lap, maybe, if that.
I can't tell who he said. I think he said 18, but not sure. I'm 15, so. Unless somebody specifically tells me I'm blinking. I've never had that kind of issue. Must be Mike. I don't get blinking issues. I get frame freeze up issues.
Just so I do cover up any damage?
Oh yeah, I have damage. Front end damage.
Can draft it?
I'll try draft off it.
Twenty-three,
you're all over the track, man.
What?
Working at bottom end.
You're warping really bad.
Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
I wanted to make some distance between myself and him.
There might be something going on with iRacing, boys, because it seems like I'm having little issues myself.
Steering to the perfect.
Yeah, it stopped now, but in turn three and four was horrible.
That seems like a few of us might be having issues.
It's looking fine now, 23. lost the draft. Decide to pack up on this way. Got the draft again. I think it's the guy behind me pushing me. No, not pushing me, but he's drafting with me. The way drafting works, it actually helps me as much as him. Oh, no, 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 no.
Inside. Yeah. Still there. Clear. Inside, inside. Caution's out. Tell us what you got when you get a chance. Pit road closed. You're gonna have to come around to 21.
That's right. That's exactly what I would expect someone like you to say.
Sorry, Ricardo, I have no engine.
No problem.
I'm just going to sit here for a minute. Yeah, we're still not even a quarter of the way into this race, so... Oh, man.
Get behind the 28.
I hit the brakes just in time. I almost got a speeding penalty. I do not need a speeding penalty. All right.
I ain't nobody salty around here.
We're about to go racing again.
Big deep breath,
we're still arguing over the last accident.
Can't stack, William.
It's common sense, but it's not a fact. Lap down cars can go wherever they want. It's leaders' job to go around them.
Get the fuck out of the way.
That's all very right. True. Those guys that make those stupid decisions, people don't forget that shit.
Still there, quarter.
It's more of a self-reliant thing.
Racing ain't going anywhere fast, dude.
Still there, inside. Clear of mode.
Take it up there if you want to go that far.
Seven just disappeared on my screen, guys. I don't know if he did it for you or not.
Still there, quarter, inside.
Yeah, I noticed you did too.
Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move. Still there. Still inside. Clear. Inside.
No, five, you need to pick a lane, buddy. You got so much clearing to make people lose the draft.
Looks clear, clear, clear.
On the inside line, I'll just go higher, and I'll tell you bitching about.
Working the top.
Because you were in the middle, high, low, middle, high.
Outside.
You weren't
clear.
One lane or the other. You made the guy on the outside of you check up, like three times.
I stayed in the low line the entire time, I'll tell you bitching about.
Maybe you should check the replay before you say I'm bitching.
Maybe she's ready to stop bitching about some other people, please.
Thank you, Seven.
Just letting you know I didn't live.
Thank you.
to let you guys know, although my frame rates and everything are improved overall, occasionally you might see glitches in the video, and that is because the video card is what's recording this. I'm using a program from NVIDIA for recording these races, and it's taking it straight off the video card. And when the video card gets those frame rate drops, no idea what's causing it. Like I said, it's common on iRacing right now, but it's, a lot of people are experiencing it, some aren't. But that would be the reason for the video glitch, if you see a glitch in video. The worst I ever had it was Iowa a while back. It glitched out so bad that it skipped a few seconds of video. Bad. I think we've actually lost the main pack now.
Hit that rock hard, those little leaders.
Left turn on the high side.
I'm in 17th position now.
Lap car on the high side.
That's fine. I'm just trying to see if I can get us to catch up a little bit. James did a good job. I don't know if we're able to catch him last four.
Time for it.
Just going to try to run Q on.
Working on it, boss.
Outside, clear.
Both at the bottom now.
That looked like a big time wreck in the mirror, but I took caution.
It's pretty close to one.
Outside, outside. Still out there, man. Still out there, man. Clear high.
Kind of looks like it.
this guy in front of me, it's not really helping.
Inside, inside. Still there on the bottom. Clear. Outside. Clear if you need it.
He's staying so far back from Chris. He could be bumping him. I don't think he is.
Staying high. Staying.
Clear.
No problem, Paul.
Outside. Still outside. Clear?
Catch that main pack.
Who do you have damage?
Sure how I am on fuel now.
We've had to hear in a couple.
You want back down, Nate, if you want to.
James, that's the one coming up here in front of us.
Keep it up, call again. It's out. Talk to me quick, everybody.
Okay, up here. Wreck.
Close.
On the bottom.
I was way up on the wall. What happened?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That was a fail.
Wow, he was like a car length behind me. That's horrible.
Behind the 10.
Alright guys, we're getting ready to go here again. And yeah, I'm a lot further forward than I wanted to be at this stage of the race. I really think that the competition up here is going to be too aggressive. I'd like to wait till like lap 150 or so before I really start pushing, but I can't lose the pack like I did in that last
But stint. Coming to the green, you're getting cleaned
out.
Let's
see how I do, and hope I don't wreck.
How about pace cars off? Be ready. Green flag. You got something there, man. Keep it up. Working the bottom. Still there. Still there, right next to you. Still inside. Clear, clear. Inside. Still there. Still inside.
Staying high.
Clear low if you need it. Working the bottom, inside. Still there. Clear low. Working the bottom. Still there. Inside. Still there. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear.
Alright, that's a little bit more comfortable. A little breathing room. This poor guy. Somebody's been banging on him.
Now as you're on the way. Outside quarter. Still there, door outside. Still there, clear.
Like I might be saving my tire before I even realize it. Because, I mean, these guys are all hugging that bottom lane. And I come in at a little different angle, so the tires aren't being used up as much. I mean, I could be wrong. That's kind of the way I'm thinking about it. Plus, I'm lifting slightly and then stepping on it.
58 from back.
Lift slightly, put your foot back on it. I'm leaving that car behind back there? He's having a lift in the corners there. I'm lifting before I get to the corner and powering out. That angle of approach is making all the difference. I went a little bit too deep there. But still, being able to power out of it.
My motor style, you're a little bit faster than me. Appreciate
201,
that.
201 miles an hour. Woo! Go around that corner, it feels like the front wheel lifts off the ground.
Down, Mike.
See, slight lift, power through the corner, catching the pack in front, losing the guy behind. Blocking, but I'll let him keep it. Too early to be trying to pass on somebody who's willing to block, so I'll let him keep it.
Outside. Still there. Clear. Good job.
See, this is why I backed out of that that big pack in front. I didn't really back out of it. I was waiting for it to get into a single file like this. A little bit more room for error.
Outside. There at door. Still outside on your quarter. Still out there. Too wide outside. Bust in traffic, girl. Got you, man. Outside. One car only. Still there. Still there. Still outside. Outside. Settle in, let's get a rhythm. Long ways to go here. Clear, clear. Fuck out of the way. All right. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Clear outside.
Man, come on, dude. Calm down.
This isn't as intense as it would be if I had I had a guy on the outside too, but it's fairly intense. These guys are checking up a lot in this corner because they're trying to enter so low. You just can't do it that way.
That guy is probably the biggest weapon in here.
Did he wreck out or something? Why'd he disconnect?
I blocked me down the straightaway, gave me a 4X.
He hit the wall and fell back. I don't know why he disconnected.
Yeah, he was two cars behind me and couldn't stay in line to save his life. It's like his ADD medication had kicked in or something.
Man, he's been doing that the whole race, man. I let him go like four times. Then he ends up back behind me like, holy shit.
It's too early for this. Let's wait.
Still there. All clear. knows you're coming. Outside, outside. Clear.
If there's trying to side draft, that's an illegal accident. That's going to be a wreck. He continues doing that. Guys are checking up so massively at these turns because they're trying to hold that bottom line. If they would enter wide, they could probably do it without checking up, but I understand they're thinking the guy behind them will just grab that spot. Laps to go on fuel. Lap 132. say 131 to be safe. Whoa, everybody checked up. Bad idea. This is a terrible idea.
Still
yep.
Inside.
Bad.
Clear
bad
low.
Idea.
Inside. Still there. Still there at your door inside. Clear low.
Well, that sucked. Now I got nobody to help me catch this pack, but they are very slow up here in this turn. They're slow in all the turns. Let's see what I can do with it. Oh, what do I have here? What do I have here? Here's I may be catching up. Yes, I thought.
Outside quarter. Clear high.
Really, I did that just to scare you.
Sorry, what was that?
Said I did that just to scare you.
Yeah, parking my mom hole pretty good.
That could have been my whole race if I hadn't caught that. Josh Mertz again, that poor guy. He's a YouTuber and he streams to Twitch. I'm subscribed to him. Seems like a nice guy, but he has some bad luck. He has bad luck.
knows you're coming. Outside. Still there. Clear up top.
Can't make much of a move because they're really slow in the corners, but if I go high in the corners, it could get bad. We saw from that last one, I had to slow down so much before I hit that outside wall. So Chris again. Chris Hala. Or this would be Scala, I guess that. I don't know.
Just an FYI, I'm going to pit at lap 128 for the leader.
10-4.
Outside. Still outside. Clear high, clear high.
Oh my god, sure, push.
Inside,
push
inside.
Was so bad there. Oh my god, I need tires like nobody's business.
All you got, bud, we're gonna be pitting here in about 3. Still inside, you're clear.
Pitting this time, Thomas?
Yeah, pitting in this time by. Pitting
inside.
In this time by.
Still inside.
10-4, I'm pitting as well.
Still there.
Pit it.
Still there. Clear low.
There's my race.
The fuck? What?
The lap card did it.
All right, bud. Nothing we can do about it. Just keep running the best you can. What are we doing, Chad? We coming back in? 10-4.
Hey, the caution didn't come out. Why is it all behind us?
Alright, guys. My repairs are almost done. As you can see from the pit service time up there, it's going to be 34 minutes when I get back out onto the track. There's been a few wrecks since I pitted, so I might be able to make up some positions if I get out there and run some laps, but I'm nowhere near going to be able to compete at all. Just going to be running around the best I can. Steering seems okay. I don't really blame Josh for what happened there. I was forever faster than those guys in the corners. And when they all checked up so quickly like that, I just went to the outside thinking, well, if all these guys are going to pit, I might be able to pass them and come into the pits next time with maybe a little bit less, less of a crowd. And here I'm only hitting 181. That's very slow. So I was going to get through there with a little bit less of a crowd. But it didn't work out because I got too tight. I lifted, and Josh either didn't realize I was having to lift that much, or he just didn't have anywhere to go, and he ran into the back of me. Yeah, it's just one of those things. That's racing at Daytona. There's no room for error. I really shouldn't have been putting my nose up there that early on, but I just got impatient. My fault. Just got impatient. I just picked up position. So now I'm in 21st instead of 22nd. Very easy to hold the car up this high.
No, man, no.
Very easy to hold the car up that high, so when they all come through, I'll just stay up there. Not going fast enough to really do anything.
But lots of patience here now.
Alright, I'm in 20th now. See, just ran a few laps, about three laps, picked up positions.
Outside, still there, clear, clear.
Not how I wanted to finish this race at all. But I'm hitting 185 now, and I think the top speed of these cars by themselves is 190. Not sure. Never really paid attention. I've always had some kind of drift, I think. I think it is 190.
That didn't work.
Thank you. Well, this is boring.
Bottom inside. Still there on the bottom. Clear. Inside. Clear. Inside. Still there. You're clear. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear.
I don't think I'm even going to be able to pick up their draft here. I'm in 19th now. Not horrible. Not good.
Still inside. Clear low. One inside. Still inside. Door quarter clear.
I'm in 17th now. I might be able to grab onto these guys in front of me. Yep, I'm hitting 195.
Please, draft me. Please.
I'm staying high, leaders.
Thank you.
Working the bottom inside. All clear.
I give to you after the race. Did you rob me?
Sorry, 27, I popped the gas on my trail. That was extremely fun. I was in second team. My apologies.
No worries. I'm banked up enough. It don't matter much.
Yeah, I got completely in driving the brakes. The wheel almost complete block. The last one's still a container.
I'm actually surprised I'm able to
probably
go as fast as I'm going.
Gonna know. Anybody going to pit in the next few laps?
I'm not hitting 200 anymore.
Yeah, I'm going to be pitting sometime. I don't know when yet.
All clear, my man.
Fifteen, please.
Inside.
You're gonna stay behind him, man. You're actually moving too slow.
Still inside.
For my strategy.
Clear. Inside. Still there. Still with you inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. You're clear, him. Clear. On the bottom inside. Clear low.
Please, man.
Never heard anybody beg that much since my first wife.
Inside. Clear. Inside. Still there.
Thank you.
clear low.
Report.
Yep. 28's pitting this time. 28's pitting this time.
I'm going with him.
About lap 170 is where I'm going to have to
pit. Leaders on pit road.
Did you pit?
Not yet.
Have you pitted, Paul?
Nope, go low, go low, go low.
Alright, sorry man, I thought you pitted.
Nope, you're good. Tore up the right side of my car.
Frame rate dropped there. It's okay though.
Outside, clear high.
See, it's better to be damaged and have a pusher or a drafting partner than it is to be completely undamaged and not have anybody working with you. Always got to have a drafting partner. Oh no, don't be blocking now. You guys are just going to wreck.
Good
motherfucker! Not cool, man!
Outside?
Yeah, that was on purpose.
Still there. Clear.
Don't know what happened, but it wasn't cool. Whatever it was.
Outside? Still there, still there. Still out there. Clear.
Oh, he does have front end damage. Hitting 195 now. If I can hit 200, I'd be happy.
What was that?
You fucking stupid.
I'm throwing no tires, so I can't do much.
Sorry about that 10, I'm afraid to go much higher.
No, it's not your fault, Mike. No.
Well, it is, because I'm just a rolling chicane out here.
Getting this down, getting this down.
Oh, did you recover from that four?
Yeah, I saved it, and he let me pass him cleanly last time, so I'm good now. I guess we got it straightened out.
I'm glad to see that.
Outside. Door outside. Clear. Outside. Clear, clear, clear.
You're fine, I was gonna speed too, so.
Inside. You're clear.
What'd you pull up for, Trent?
I didn't. It split up.
I wasn't trying to patch, man. I apologize. I wasn't trying to patch. Just trying to catch these guys.
No, it split up.
Guys, if you push me, we can catch you. I mean, that's obviously up to you guys. Try to race for a win off turn four.
Good race, guys. I just
leader pit road. Two to go.
2 laps to go.
All right, leaders, I'm going to be on the apron, staying out of your way. You settle this on your own.
I had that family's one. Good job, guys. Good luck.
Inside. Clear low. White flag, white flag.
More left.
Man, Chris, I wasn't trying to push you up, bud.
You didn't. I got tight, and then I slapped the 14. For some reason, was off the base.
Yeah, he didn't give me much room either, man, but good race, guys.
He should have been off the track if he was
inside,
that way.
Inside. Clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, that last pit stop I had, I made a mistake, so.
Coming to the checker
this time. I put through my box on that last pit stall, man.
Yeah, it's critical, Bob. It's tough, dude.